The Senate has confirmed Merrick Garland to be the next Attorney General. Final vote was 70-30 in favor, which means he earned strong bipartisan support. Garland is a veteran judge and was famously nominated for a position on the Supreme Court in 2016. Republicans blocked that nomination at the time, claiming it was too close to a presidential election to confirm a justice. Today, the Senate also confirmed Representative Marcia Fudge to lead the Department of Housing and Urban Development.